Governor-elect Rick Scott is looking to an Alachua County employee for advice on how he should get to work in January. Alachua County Jail Director Robert Woody has been appointed to serve on Scott's Law and Order Transition Team. Woody will work alongside 24 other consultants from correctional, law enforcement, emergency services, and highway safety backgrounds to advise Scott. Woody says being selected to serve on the team is an honor.